Hello there, fellow flow hackers. Today I wanted to introduce something that we're going to be focusing on a lot on this channel, which is the three elements of motivation. The first being thinking big, the second visualization, and the third being flow. When we combine all three of those elements in our daily lives and we use those things to change our mindset, success happens. I know that a lot of people focus on individual aspects of motivation and success, and they find one thing, and you might find a book on something, and this seems like that's the holy grail, the silver bullet. That's the thing that you're missing. That's the thing that you need to do. And once you learn how to do that one thing, you will become successful. And it certainly feels that way. But the reality is that we need to focus instead on what are successful people actually doing, as opposed to trying to find the one silver bullet. And I'll tell you that successful people they have three elements that make up their success. And their mindset is made up of three different things. And those are the three things that I started off with, which is they're big thinkers, they visualize their success, and they use flow when they're working, when they actually are sitting down and performing their tasks, and they're actually working and creating. They're working and creating from their flow state. Those three things make them unstoppable. Those three things they're born with. The successful people are born with it. They do it naturally. They don't stop and think, oh, I need to, in order to succeed in life, I need to think big. And in order to succeed in life, I need to visualize my success. And in order to think, to succeed, I need to work from flow state. That's just how they are. This just comes naturally. Well, there's a certain percentage of people who are born that way. And then there's everybody else who has to learn that. It's not really learning it. I don't want to use that word, learning it, because you don't really learn this. You learn what they mean, but then you don't really have to learn, because it's a mindset. You just need to remember to be in that mindset when you wake up in the morning. You think big. You think big thoughts. You have big goals. You have big plans. And then you can visualize those things actually happening clearly. And then when you do work and you sit down and you create, or you whatever it is that you're doing, you work from your flow state. You, the secret recipe is to live in that mindset and that state of being all the time. And that's the secret you're looking for. It's the secret that the successful people probably can't really explain. They can't really put it into words, because they probably don't even know what it is. Just what, it's just what they do. It's just how they are. But what we'll do in future videos is we will focus on delivering these methods on how to live from this state. And what you'll find is everything opens up. The ideas come. A lot of people say, well, I've heard this a lot, and I've experienced this, where people are looking for change, they're looking for motivation, they're looking for inspiration, and they find things, and then they feel like they've made those changes, and then nothing happens. Well, the reality is that when you're in the right mindset, everything opens up. The ideas flow. The inspiration flows. The idea, the ways to make money, you see them clearly. When you are thinking big and you're visualizing your success, everything becomes clearer. You see opportunities. There's no book that's going, I'm sure there's a lot of books, there's a lot of people selling a lot of stuff online that kind of say, do this, do that, do this, do that. And it's kind of a stepped out plan Usually they want to charge you a whole bunch of money because that's their plan is to charge you a whole bunch of money to see the plan. But that's not what this is. What happens when you use this mentality, when you use this mindset, what happens is it opens everything up and then you see these things. Everything becomes clear. The opportunities are suddenly obvious. The ways to make money are suddenly obvious. All of a sudden, it's like they're right there. It's like, well, why didn't I see that before? Well, you didn't see it before because you weren't in the right mindset. And, you know, it sounds really simple, but I'm telling you, this is the answer. This is how successful people are. It's not a theory. It's not my opinion. It's not something that you have to wonder if it's for you. It's for everybody. It's something that everybody can implement. It's a mindset. It's a way of being. And success will happen. And we'll talk more about that. I just wanted to introduce this, the three elements that we're going to focus on in this channel, which are thinking big, visualization, and flow. Those three things. And we'll talk more in future videos. Thanks for joining me today, and we'll see you next time.